heading to Beech Bend Raceway Park. Traffic is backed up for miles. Going to see street outlaws. Not sure who's going to be there, but hopefully have a lot of the racers from Street Outlaws show up, and hopefully see some good racing. Supposed to be some grudge racing. Get a chance to meet us, the racers from Street Outlaws. So we'll see. Right now, probably about a good 15 minutes to 30 minutes before I actually get to the gates. The gates open up at 4. Right now, it's almost 5 o'clock on a Friday. So we'll see how it all goes. They're supposed to be racing at 7 o'clock. I think the meet and greet, it's about 5 to 6 or 1 o'clock, and then 7 o'clock is supposed to be grudge racing. And then there's also events that's going on all day on Saturday. So hopefully I don't be in the line too long. Hopefully only in line for about another 15 minutes or so. But we'll see.
stuff like that. So Birdman is agreeing to give me the back tire, the jump, and the finish. Look at that lane right there, brother. That's what you get. So it looks like at this point, I think Reaper's a good street racer, but he probably ought to go back to the street. Well, I'll tell you what, man, you know, I don't know, the 405, have you raced up there, Birdman?
Yeah, we have a little cash days up there. We had a fun from the car now.
How'd that work out for you, by the way? All right, so Birdman, I mean, wow, you've been in so many freaking finals, it's insane. You're Trump's one of the most fair guys, but, you know, you were going up against and the guys in Spartanburg, well, really, I think, the 405, Oklahoma, I mean, even in Philly, we heard of these guys. We watched their show. It is incredible. And you do
love.
Yeah, right on. Get your license plate, Dr. Love.
Thank
Exactly, Doc Love. So, hey guys, I just wanted to say thank you from the 405, me, Doc, and all the other 405 guys, and everybody out here that brought their cars and risked everything to put down this freaking cold, slick-ass track for your guys' enjoyment. Thank you guys for coming out and freezing your asses off with us. Can't thank you guys enough. Peace out. Love y'all. Let's watch some badass racing. Right on, it's a big hand for Doc. Woo! All right, man, bring it in, brother. Yeah! Woo! Test, 1, 2, test. Is it on?
And then when he got all the paper from it, then he's like, he wants to.